a time in my life I was going through something personally, at home and work-wise, and with the business I run. And there was this wise older lady I used to work with named Linda. Rest in peace, Linda. And she gave me one of the greatest analogies of life. And she said, life is like sand by the sea. Sure, you know, if you grip it too tight, it'll go through your fingers. And if you grip it too loose, it'll still go through your fingers. But if you cup it just right, you can keep it all day long. Meaning, some of us want to chase work, success, you know, even if it's social media, all that, and then we forget about family and then wonder why we go through divorces, we lose friendship, and we make our life a little harder, we are depressed, we go through anxiety. And then some of us want to chase the whole family kind of situation with friends and giving your time to everybody, but then you wonder why your financial status, and if you're running a business, it failed because you didn't put in that time. So you got to find balance in between. You can't have all of it at the same time. So you got to find balance in between so you can be just right. You know what I mean? You can't just put all your effort in one thing. And if you want to be successful, if you're in a relationship or family thing, you got to understand that time needs to be sacrificed. You know, that time needs to be sacrificed. You got to go to work. You got to put in those hours. But like I said before, you got to level it. Find a balance in between. You know what I mean? So yeah. Find balance, man. It's like sea sand, you know? Don't grip it too tight. Don't leave it too loose, but cup it just right. It's Zulu Nation.
Halala Sanbongela, halala. Halala Sanbongela, we.
Halala, halala Sanbongela. Halala, halala Sanbongela.